I'll make a motion that the site plan be approved as submitted with the two caveats to it, I guess. The one being any additional lighting for parking lot and/or building must be of a downlight or shielded nature. I think that that's pretty important. The parking lot across the street, I'm going to suggest that that be closed during days of operation.